Thank you for joining me in our miracle prayer to stop divorce. When you and I pray together, our Heavenly Father will hear our words and listen. Please feel free to read alongside me or to listen in silence. You can repeat this prayer as frequently as you like to send the prayer to the heavens. Let us pray. Dear Lord, I am praying that you might help me in my time of need. You are an all-loving and all-powerful God. My marriage is in trouble, and I am turning to you in prayer and in the hope that you will grant me the miracle I need to turn my marriage around. You know, Lord, that we are imperfect, yet you sent your Son to die on the cross to save us from ourselves and grant us eternal life. My marriage has not always been perfect, and I had my part to play in that. Man is not meant to be alone, as it says in the Bible. We may not be perfect, but we are meant to be together as man and wife. We have not always listened to each other or been there for each other, as you bid us do with your teachings. Help me, Lord, to change that, to turn things around. I am asking you to bring the miracle of love back into our lives. Bring us back to the marriage you had designed for us. We were married in your eyes, blessed by your teachings, but we lost our path. Mark tells us, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Please, Lord, I ask you to bring us back together, to prevent this divorce, and not to allow anyone to come between us. Bring us back into your arms and into each other's arms where we belong. Guide us back together, Lord, so that we may be free to love you again. Remind us what it is we need to do to save our marriage, to show each other the care that husband and wife should bring each other as you designed when you created us. Lord, I beseech thee, stop this divorce. I will honor you in every way I can. I will bring others to your word and make my marriage a model for others to follow. I truly love my spouse as I truly love you, Lord. Love is patient and kind, Lord, as your words tell us. I know that I have not always been patient and kind with my spouse, and there have been some problems which we have not noticed. But now we need urgent help. Please prevent this divorce and give us time for healing and for love to flower again. You have the power of miracles in your gift, and I pray fervently that you extend that grace to save my marriage. Father, you tell us that we are not meant to be alone. You do not wish on us a life of loneliness. You know the value that a man and wife can be together, the real family that marriage creates in your image. Bring us back together, closer than we have been. Bring us back to your love and care. Lord, we are lost. Rescue us. Show us the path of righteousness and bring us back into your fold. I ask for this miracle in the name of your Son, Jesus, who sacrificed so much for us already so that we could find the right path to you. Help me find that path with my spouse. Help us to stay together forever. Lord, hear my prayer. Amen. We believe in you, our Lord, and give you glory for answering our prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Thank you for praying with me today. If you were blessed by this prayer, please subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell. If you'd like me to pray for you personally, please leave a comment with your request below. Share this video with anyone you care about who needs help asking for the Lord in their lives. If you see anyone asking for prayer in the comments, please pray for them and let them know they are in your thoughts and prayers. God bless you.